Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Should have picked another job.
Security officer must report in the warehouse. launching the attack.
Okay, let's go.
Elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
When will the new recruits from Nevada arrive?
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Perhaps I'll pay her.
something.
What do you want with this Roach woman anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Ender's biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada. And guess who just came back?
I want the report on my desk first thing tomorrow morning.
Will do, Mrs. Vokes.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Victoria Vokes?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
Are you familiar with Lambda Mankind?
I've heard of them. Another group of back-to-nature idiots standing in the way of progress.
Well, that saves me an explanation. I'm working with them. I'm with Endrin's Intelligence Division. We have vital information for you, Mrs. Vokes. It's taken us months, but we've managed to infiltrate the eco-terrorist group Lambda Mankind. We've learned they're planning to kidnap you.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We know that you're working on the biofuel project. Can you think of any reason why someone would target you for that?
That's a delicate question. Only a few scientists and senior staff know the details. And of course, President Watkins.
The Intelligence Division answers directly to President Watkins. And he's made his orders clear. He's told us to take you to Nevada if we see no other way to protect you and the information you possess.
Nevada? Out of the question. Work in direct contact with the degenerates Endrin tests on. Not on your life. Especially with the tests making them even more unstable.
What do you mean?
You know, those prisoners, they'll do anything for a commuted sentence and a few years on our payroll. Anyone who agrees has to undergo a series of... No, I can't share that information with anyone.
Tell me about the test, Mrs. Vokes. Your life is in danger. We need your cooperation so the division can assess the situation and act accordingly.
Wait. So these terrorists, they're a real threat. Why haven't you taken care of them already? Okay. All I can tell you is that when we first tested our biofuel in the wild, we discovered something very... peculiar. Some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant, more aggressive. Once we discovered that, we came up with a plan to test the effects on humans.
You've tested on humans. I see.
What does it have to do with me? Why am I being targeted by terrorists?
Calm down, Mrs. Vokes. The Intelligence Division will take care of this situation. You have my word.
You promise? Just in case, could you get me some protection or bodyguards or something?
Please, Mrs. Vokes, focus. We believe you have data on the biofuel project somewhere on site. Is that correct?
Yes, that's right. My office is at the dam. I should have one of those files open on my computer right now, in fact.
Give me your badge, Mrs. Vokes. We'll need to completely wipe your hard drive. Can't take any risks with that sort of thing. You understand.
Yes, I suppose...
I'll send some men to protect you.
Oh, thank you.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find her computer.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
I'm inside.